Mark, I don't care about pictures of lesbian butts.
What?
Joe and Quagmire and I are making a coffee-table book called Lesbian Butts in 80s Jeans. I already got the first chapter right here.
I got a ton of errands.
I was just finishing Jonathan Friend's book.
Fine, I can't do a book, I'm going to hurt something you love.
I'm not saying I wrote something similar to it several years ago, but I am saying...
You're happy now. What are you doing?
We don't know why you're going to stay here and look around like that. I need to watch you until I get back.
I did not extend my pride.
Whoever did this, thank you. Maybe we should get a little
bit of a break. Lois says I got to keep an eye on you. We might as well have some fun at showtime.
So I'm going to measure your penis, and then I'm going to measure mine.
And we're going to see whose is bigger.
Pound the cheer up. Things ain't so bad.
All right, let's see what you got.
Check out my explainer.
Wait, I'm going to prepare a bucket of your finest. Bitch, I got to spend the rest of the day watching stupid kid shows. I'd rather watch paint dry.
Very good indeed. I hope it enjoys it as much as that main lobster.
And over there is the Allen State House, the second largest self-supporting marble dome in North America.
What
am I doing? I said I just said I did.
It was a mistake making it.
Look at this. Look at this lady. Do you think Mother Maggie is married to Father Vector?
Now, if you want to go to hell, that's fine. But don't drag the rest of us down with you like a mentally handicapped rooster.
The Price is Right.
This must be how twins were separated at first feet when they first
met. Night, everybody!
Every one of us
can a fire
and
wear a hat?
Yes! And you can entertain yourself on your patio.
No way.
Now you at home, tell me, who else?
A very formal force?
Very good. What the hell are you doing?
Being a good dad, like you asked. I've been watching Jolly Farm with Stuart for the last 3 hours.
That's not Stuart's up my ass.
What are these? What do you mean?
I don't know. I don't know, but I'm sure
I think you do.
It's good to have someone alone. You know, I spent a year alone on a desert island. Nothing but a monkey.